in the history of bodybuilding has ever come back from losing a title to regain it. Jay, you become that first man and put your name in the history books.
Olympia. That's what I want to do. I want to train all year, give all I can, all the dedication, all the time, all the ups and downs that make it all worth it in the end when you sit there and you hold that trophy and you hold the gold medallions and you're declared Mr. Olympia and the ambassador of the sport of bodybuilding. There's nothing better than that.